bodyshopatl.com. That's bodyshopatl.com.
Simon Conway in for Andy Dean here on American Now, X77927. Andy, X77927-2639. With some very patient people.
I'll turn the water heater on. See the switch on the right go up. Meter on the right. Flip it back off. Back down. Turn the converter off. Goes right down to zero. Flip it back on. Starts charging the battery again. On the other side, not much. I mean, it's just still jumping all over the ballpark. Microwave, air conditioner, doesn't really matter. I did swap the shunt leads around back. Didn't make any difference. It dropped one leg over to the other side. They're both on 50-amp circuits right now. It's 200-amp shunts each. The one on the right goes to the 20-amp side of the generator. The one on the left goes to the 30-amp side of the generator.
Put little labels on them underneath it so you can see. A little disappointed that one of them's jumping all over the place, but it should be easy to pull out and replace.